Hey guys, we're going to be trying this. Just made this in my quick. These chips and the cinnamon streusel. It's good, doesn't it? But for now, I'm going to put this in my cup. It's close to my fizz. It was freaking good. This is probably not any good. Oh my god. Yep, it's good. Now guys, what you think of that store? I got some ramen noodles, beef, chicken, pork, and cream chicken. I got some hot toast, mac and cheese, cakes, and gummies. And I got these, so. Well, guys, I'm gonna try this first. It's good. A little plain. That's what you expect from this kind of stuff. Here's some sauce. We'll try it. Let me turn my light off real quick. How do I take a bite? Oh, dang. I should put my from the light. But right now I'm gonna move my pops out of the way. So I can sit on the floor. Yeah, I was chicken broccoli in this. She makes it so good. Now I got Mountain Dew and 7-Up. See? 7-Up. I'm 7-Up, so that's why I got it. All I'm gonna do is move my position because the light is too bright, so we'll just put myself here to try these chips. Those would be that's gonna be the first time I've ever tried those kind of chips, but all I want to do is finish eating this because it's too good. And we'll say it's not as flavory as you cook it. And I usually cook it. Sorry guys, I'm just leaning to this. You want to try a piece of broccoli? And I'm like this chicken. So you guys know what brand this is, I suggest you pick this up because it's I'll tell you what it is in a minute. It's fettuccine alfredo with chicken and broccoli, that's right here. I suggest you pick this up in something else, but I'm gonna try this. It looks really good. Get it? This was good. Really crummy at this point. Crummy, I can live with that word. Mmm. That's so good. I'm in love right now. That's so good. Now, if you guys like these, I suggest you pick them up. They do not taste anything like coffee, but they are one of the best things I've ever tasted in my entire life. They're so good. I recommend those 100%. Okay. Now the main event of this video. Please, I want to try ever since I saw them in the store. They were on sale, so that's why we got them. So we open it. It's like regular Lay's, but different kind of smell. Look how big these are. These are huge. No, let's see a crunch. You know, these other have a more crunch to them. Like the regular ones. But yeah, I like really love. Come back in a minute. Little bubble. Yeah, this is because the pop's in the way. Yeah, I can just move it. Here. Okay, so I got the butter bowl, so I can put my... I just got them over the bed. Yeah, I can get more of these. Oh my god. I got these fruit snacks, Yeah, I started eating them because I was so hungry earlier. Here's my second pack. 3, 4, 5. Seven. Eight. I have this is 8 packs. 9, I gotta make sure there's 9 in here. Yeah, everything I tried in this video was delicious, so in the Mother's video, I will be trying, in Lado's video, whichever one, I'll be trying these Pop-Tarts, chocolate Pop-Tarts, but yeah, sadly the thing got squished. I'm checking my Pop-Tarts to make sure they didn't get fucking smushed as well. Oh, thank God this stayed safe. Because it won't have ruined Pop Tarts. Because I got the box. It's flipping smushed. So let's put these in here. Hopes I don't step on them. It might happen. But yeah, this box got in there something. Yeah, I flattened it out. But yeah, those look good. Those look good, don't they? So yeah, guys, I will be doing videos this week on all the stuff that I got to store. So let me take a moment to bite of this. It's so good. So thanks for watching, guys. If you comment, subscribe.